I was told about how I couldn't quite fit my own life into these stories of these men and women and the marriages and all this stuff. So I wrote a song about how it feels.